Not for crying out loud.
Oh,
prepare to bear witness. So much. Thank you for coming out on a Sunday, partying with all the bands here. To say that the best 3 days of my life are going to be coming to an end in about a few hours fucking kills me. The tour, not the band. I had so much fun touring with our friends and Cruel Intent. Our newer friends in Planetkiller. And of course, your hometown heroes, my best friends, Beguiler. We're gonna keep this rolling for you guys. This next one's called The Separatist. y'all are out with your girlfriends or your boyfriends, grab them, dance. This is a dancing song.
I'm fucking bricked up!
I've been bricked up since Friday, bro. Keep it moving. This next one's called The Realist.
I fucking love you guys.
Thank you guys so much for the love. We got a few more for you. We're gonna do a quick changeover. I just wanted to say a few things.
Nick, I love you!
I fucking love you guys, man. God, I love you, dude. It feels very, very gratifying to be able to look around and see a lot of really good fucking friends in this room. This community is insane, man. I fucking love you guys, seriously, from the bottom of my heart. So, got a little bit of sad news, good news, bad news, whatever you want to call it. It's a bit of both. This is Lucas's last tour with Pillars of Autumn. He's going to be going on to bigger, brighter things. So it means a real lot for you guys to be out here on the last day of this tour, supporting all these bands. This is what we fucking do this for. We don't do this to make money. We do this to be a part of this fucking amazing community. We love Oshawa, we love Toronto, we love Newmarket, we love Montreal, we fucking love Canada, we love deathcore, we love you guys. So please go extra fucking hard for Lucas tonight, give him a hug, and say goodbye just in case you don't see him. We're gonna keep this shit going. We're gonna play some old stuff. This is TM2!
I'm gonna go.
song is dedicated to our bassist, Ryan, who couldn't be here tonight, but we're going to backtrack him, so it's like he's here. Just pretend you see him.
Yeah, yo, your bassist is tight
tonight, bro. I know, man. Look how compact he is. And keep going. This is Grander 2. Dougie Sweat Bullets, pray for him. Somebody buy this guy a beer. Two last ones for you guys. They're off of our split EP with our buddies in Beguiler. It's called Canopsia. That everyone, speaking of which, I know people have said this already, but every band has merch in the back. If you guys can spare it, it would be absolutely lovely if you could rep a shirt, cop a CD, whatever else they got back there. It would really mean a lot to the Planetkiller guys as well. They came so far out. Every little bit counts. Thank you guys for supporting. Make sure you guys tip your bartenders, please. Woo! This next little number is called Don the Sick and Crown. Sorry, I fucking hit our guitarist and detuned his guitar in the set. Fucking vocalist, man. I'm gonna play an instrument or something, for fuck's sake.
Alright, we're good.
Don't stick your crown. Thank you guys so much. Make sure you stick around for fucking Beguiler!
Woo!
last fucking song, and with the guy next. Thank you so much to Paul Badger, the coolest type to come up here and do that track. Best fucking family a guy could ask for. This is it. This is your last fucking chance. Wanna see you go nuts? This one's a sad one. There is no God, and your prayers will echo into fucking nothingness. We'll be right back.
All right, we're gonna do it. Fuck it. You guys gotta hug Beguiler for this one, seriously. All right, you know how this goes. Kevin? Oh, no. No, Dougie. The R one. Devin, play the riff. Play the fight riff.
Please give it up for our boys! Check these motherfuckers out and the family! the fucking moon. And stick around for fucking Beguiler.
You still got Beguiler. You guys better have fucking energy. You better bring that shit on to all my fucking phone.
Make sure you hit those merch tables if you like what you saw, what you heard tonight. Make sure you like the band's got a back, grab a t-shirt, grab an album.